Center in downtown Toronto. We're about to hook up with Hollywood, and here's a little something for you. A man named Hobart Johnson Whitley was born right here in Toronto. He became a real estate tycoon after going to college here in TO, moved to the U.S. He bought 500 acres of land in Los Angeles. He and his wife named it Hollywood. So there you go. It's a Toronto moniker if you're ever on a quiz show. Come to think of it, game on.
Live from Hollywood, California, it's the Montreal Canadiens and Los Angeles Kings, starring Carey Price. Thomas Pukanich. Mike Camilleri. Anze Kopitar. Drew Doughty. Televised in front of a live studio audience.